Hello children, welcome to Story Time with Miss Nidhi. Today we are going to read a wonderful story about a boy who loved to dance. The title of the story is Kali Wants to Dance. The author of the story is Aparna Karthikeyan and illustrations are done by Sumesh Kumar. This book has been published by Pratham Books. So let's get started and find out how Kali became a dancer. In the fishing village of Kovalam, Kali Veerapathiran is a hero, not because he's an actor, not because he has spot of villains. He's a hero because he learned to dance. It's the year 2000 and Kali is 8 years old. Like many boys, he goes to school, plays with his friends, watches TV. Unlike many boys, Kali also dances. Kali loves to watch Padmini dance on TV. She's a famous actor and a fantastic dancer. He pretends to wear a salangai, ankle bells, and dances Bharatnatyam just like her. Thari thanna jo nu thimmi thakka thari kitta thakka thadingtham 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 thadingtham. Kali becomes such a good dancer that his teachers ask him to perform at school programs. Soon he is known in the little fishing village as a Bharatnatyam dancer. One day Sara Chanda, who manages a hospital in Chennai, sees him perform on stage. Dityam tha tha thai thai, Dityam tha tha thai. She is astonished to see such a talented boy and is moved that he has gotten so far by himself. Would you like to learn Bharatnatyam in Kalakshetra? She asks him after the performance. Kali laughs at first. Dance? The Dalit community really had the opportunity to learn, let alone master Bharatnatyam. In Kali's family, there is never enough money to spare for dance classes. And who has heard of boys dancing for a living? But Sara is serious. You must learn Bharatnatyam in a proper school, Kali, she says. I will pay your fees. Sara arranges for Kali to visit Kalakshetra, one of the best dance schools in the country. It is a beautiful place in Chennai with lots of trees. Leela Samson, the head of Kalakshetra, who is also a renowned Bharatnatyam dancer, tells Kali to perform for them. Kali ties a sari crookedly over his trousers and dances to a film song. The teachers think he has the making of a classical dancer. But Kali can't decide what he wants to be when he grows up. Should he be an actor, a collector, a teacher, a biotechnologist, or a dancer? His friends and family don't really help. Who has ever learned dance and made any money afterwards? It's a waste of time, growls Kali's mama. Only girls dance, you'll become girlish, his friends tease him. Amma asks Kali what his heart wants. Do you love dancing? Does it make you feel good? Is that what you want to do always? Yes, dance is all that and more for me, Amma, he replies. Then don't listen to anyone. If it makes you happy, learn dancing. As usual, Amma has all the answers. So after his final school exams, Kali begins to learn three kinds of folk dances at Dakshina Chitra. The first one was Uilatam. Dhim tha nakdi nakka dhin dhin dhin. Dhim tha nakdi nakka dhin dhin dhin. The second one was Thapadam. Tha kukuku tha kukuku tha kukuku tha tha. Tha kukuku tha kukuku tha kukuku tha tha. Third one was Karagattam. Tata daguna daguna tata daguna daguna. Next month, Kali begins learning Bharatnatyam at Kalakshetra. The first few days in school were quiet. When the work gets too much and his legs hurt, he cries to Amma. Do you want to herd buffaloes? Amma asks him sternly. No, then go back and do your best. Kali begins to adjust to this new world. He makes friends. When language is a problem, not all his classmates know Tamil, Kali speaks using mudras. Did you go home for the holidays? Have you eaten? At Kalakshetra, he becomes a skillful dancer. He becomes lean and fit and full of energy. He can now dance for hours. He learns Carnatic music as well. He makes many friends among the students who have come from all over the country and the world. They share their hopes, dreams, and even the food they bring from their homes. Kali starts getting invitations to perform all across India and the world. He travels by bus, train, and airplane to many places. His akka teased him. Do you remember? You could not even sit in a bus without throwing up. Kali laughs as well. It is true, as a child, he would carry a lemon and a plastic bag with him on bus rides. As the years pass, Kali wins awards for his performances. He starts a dance school called Kuthambalam in Kovalam. Now Kali is ready for another performance. He puts on his makeup carefully. He wears his costume with ease. The velvet curtain goes up. Kali begins to dance. Kali the dancer. At the age of 25, Kali Veerapathiran is perhaps the only male dancer who has mastered the classical dance form Bharatanatyam as well as three ancient Tamil folk dance forms, according to the People's Archive of Rural India. Born in Kovalam, a struggling fishing village not far from Chennai in Tamil Nadu, Kali lost his father very young. It was his mother, Elamalli Veerapathiran, a construction laborer, who worked doubly hard to raise him and his many siblings. Sara Chanda, who is a member of the managing committee of a hospital in Chennai, sponsored his education at Kalakshetra, India's premier dance school. He has also studied at Dakshinachitra under Kanan Kumar. Having completed his PG diploma in dance, Kali has started Kuthambalam, a dance school in Kovalam. Kali was featured in a documentary film by the People's Archive of Rural India. Many newspapers and TV channels have carried his interviews. He's won awards for his dance, including the Music Academy Spirit of Youth Award. Let me share something with you about the People's Archive of Rural India, which is also known as PARI. The People's Archive of Rural India is a living journal on and an archive of the world's most complex countryside. The founder editor, P. Sainath, and his team, including an army of volunteers, hope to document the stories of 833 million people, speaking well over 700 languages. PARI is also writing the textbooks of the future. That's happening with the numerous stories, photos, videos, and audio material going up on their website, which you can visit on ruralindiaonline.org. So children, that was the story of Kali, the great dancer, who broke all the gender stereotypes and worked hard to achieve his dreams and work towards them without caring for what others said. So it is very important that you believe in yourselves and follow your dreams and give in your 100% to achieve what you want and never give up. Alright children, so I will be back with some more exciting and inspiring stories about people who did exceedingly well in their fields. I'm sure all these stories will give you inspiration and the strength to pursue your dreams. Till then, keep reading and read more and more every day. See you soon. Bye-bye.